It's a slim lead for the Barons. 1-0 over the Generals. The Montas pitch is swung and ripped into left field. A fair ball that might tie the game. Laura at second heads to third. Hawkins gets it. Laura waved on in. And the base runner falls. Anderson to Nieto. They've got Laura in a rundown. Back to Nieto. And now back one more time. Tag out. Up to third goes Peterson.